What is going on, family? A and J balanced family. How you guys living? We are back at it again. You already know. So today we got Channel Live featuring KRS-One, the teacher. You know what I'm saying? The song is called Madism. Never heard it before. You know what I'm saying? KRS-One, man. You know, you got to pay respect to the greats. You know what I'm saying? The fathers of hip hop. Shout out to the Bronx. You know what I mean? South Boogie, Boogie Down Productions. You know what I mean? Like, a lot of history, man. I'm glad that you guys put me on to some KRS. I mean, not that you put me on to KRS, but I'm glad that you guys put me onto this track. Cause definitely I haven't heard every KRS-One song, but I'm very aware of KRS, you know what I'm saying? And a couple of his songs. Not every track, but yeah. So let's just get straight to this, man. Channel Live, KRS-One, Madism.
Yeah. I know you're digging this type of shit right here. We about to spark it on the mic.
Saying that flow was crazy right there. He said go check the dread, and yes, he's herb selling, you know what I mean? Check the dread, he's herb selling, you know what I'm saying?
Like, I ain't even telling. Channel 1-2, I'm smashing the law. Channel 3, I make a run to the store. Channel 4, leave the store with the Philly, cause I spark the ism. I'm off the channel live.
Wake up in the morning, got the yearning for herb, which loosens up the nouns, metaphors and verbs and adjectives. Ain't it magic, kid, what I'm picking? Multi-flavor.
Crazy, son. That's crazy how he started that. He said, wake up in the morning, got the yearning for herb. He said, which loosens up the nouns, the metaphors and verbs and adjectives. Ain't it magic, kid, what I'm kicking? He's like, yo, I wake up in the morning, I spark what I spark, and it just, you know what I'm saying, it loosens up, you know what I'm saying, the nouns. Like, it just, if, you know what I'm saying, it gets the day right. You know what I mean? I like how he put that down, you know what I mean? That's fire. I'm going to rewind it back a little bit.
Herb, which loosens up the nouns, metaphors, and verbs, and adjectives. Ain't it magic, kid, what I'm picking? Multi-flavor bags and sex for the picking. So listen to the ism as it talks non-stop. Hawaiian when I'm rhyming, but so is the chocolate tie. Now the high starts to settle. Kicking fat lyrics that rocks like heavy metal.
I'm coming out of yards with a step of sense. When I speak, big up Matt, hello and Malik. Like John Lennon, yes, I'm ICM. And I start grinning and syllables start bending. My style is untangible.
This track is definitely dope. These are the type of rap hip-hop songs that I like, where it's like a beat, it's cool, and then the rappers just rap, and it's like multiple verses. Like, I like that, you know what I mean? And it's nothing crazy, it's just rapping. Like, I don't need no I don't know. And they rapping, you can understand every word. They're being creative. Like, that's what I like.
I come with notions deeper than the ocean. Check out my potion, my rhythm in the motion. The ism brings the wisdom when I kick it on the rhythm. Check it how I rock it in a cipher. The sire takes you higher, lyrical messiah.
Yo, pass that lighter.
Counterclockwise, I rise like the sun. Now feel the heat from the rays of the gun. Shooting out the mental mist. How you gonna know the real shit when your style's counterfeit?
His shit is counterfeit, cause he's motherfucking.
of the remote control. Picking through the frequencies of your soul. Then roll the ism, the inflator. I'm weeded, like rubbing a sweater at the equator. I'm heated, but I flip a style like a flip a channel. Step up and test the skills, you can get my testicles. Cause hip hop's been running through my veins ever since. So it wasn't hard for me to grab the mic and represent. Representing, tormenting MCs, graniums, till they can't flow. Why? Cause I'm draining them. Don't mean to be blunt, but don't front. I'm doing it for the love, so now I'm doing what I want to do with my channel. Live crew, so just listen, this and whack MCs and sparking up madism.
That's a fire track right there. You know what I'm saying? You guys put me onto some good tracks recently. You know what I'm saying? It's funny because I got a KRS track for you guys that I'm going to be posting soon. You know what I'm saying? When I do these flashbacks. You know what I'm saying? It's looking like we taking it back in hip-hop, you know, for a while on the channel right now. Because we about to go through mad old-school hip-hop for real. So start requesting all your favorite hip-hop songs, man. I'm talking about, like, old-school. Not, it don't got to be, like, you know what I mean? Just your favorite hip-hop songs. But this type right here, you know what I mean? So let me know your comments and your thoughts and all of that stuff, man. Give me all your requests, not just hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? Anything you want. And shout out to all the subscribers. And yeah, man, A&J Balance, stay balanced. Oh, yo, this dude Hakim right here, though, on chat, my bad, yo, I was about to end it, but I had to say, yo, this dude right here, Hakim, he killed that. Yo, I like his verses. His verses was fire on this, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, A&J Balance, stay balanced. Peace.